Alrighty, folks. Alright. It's going to be 20 ball slam burpees, 10 burpee with 2.2 slam. Wish me luck. I'll put the workout in the description. 20 ball slam burpees. So I'm gonna guess. This is 10 burpees with two pumps, two slams. Man, this grass is high. Doesn't seem like it, but the grass is high. So it's putting a divot in my grass where I'm slamming it. So I guess I'm gonna have to move around. All right, 10 burpees with two pumps and two slams. If I'm doing these wrong, and all I can say is instructions unclear. Oh, two slams. That's one. Two slams. Okay. recording?
We are.
Five burpees, each with four pumps. As fast as we can, huh? Five of these. That's one. That's three. Four with five and five. Five of these. No, four of these. Five down, five slam. Four. Pretty good. This is two reps, 10 pumps, 10 slams though. Thank you. I think we'll do kettlebell swings too. Two with 10 and 10.
Six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Do another 20 ball slam burpees.
Thank you.
Okay. I'll finish it out with slams to failure with no rest. Yeah. Come on. That's efficient. That's efficient.
Well, the press is
with one arm. Burpee. Each burpee had it was 10, one pump, so one push up on the ball, and then one slam for 20. Next it was 20 ball slam burpees. So it's just burpee up, slam down, burpee up, slam down. Second one was 10, two pumps on the burpee, so it's push up on the ball, then two slams, then five burpees. Each of those five burpees have four pumps and four slams. Then it was four burpees with five slams and five pumps. And then two burpees with 10 pumps and 10 slams. And then we did a bunch of slams. Boy, oh boy, that'll get your wind up, efficient. I also did a Taibo special and just slammed into the ground until I made a divot this deep. You know, that's what we do here. We throw things on the ground and then pick them back up, including ourselves. Thanks for watching, everybody.